We're joined today by Robin Summers, creator of idatedonline.com, a forum for people to vent, process, and share their online dating disasters. I'm Andrea Sirtash, and this is On Dating.
How do you get out of a bad date?
I would like make believe my phone rang, pick it up, and make believe it's an emergency, be like, yeah, ma, I'll be home in a minute, okay. Be like, oh my God, I gotta go home. My brother's in the hospital.
The best way to get out of a bad date is just to be honest.
It's a dear, dear friend's birthday, and you have the party to go to.
Usually they just make something up and say, you know, hey, I gotta run, something's come up, and I can't stick around, sorry about that.
The easiest way to get out of a bad date, it's just to say the truth and it's over.
After a number of bizarre online dates, Robin Summers realized he was not alone. His friends started coming out with their online dating disasters, and Robin realized there was a need for a support group, or at least a forum for people to share their best, worst dating stories. That's when idatedonline.com was born. Welcome, Robin.
Thank you.
So idatedonline.com, why do you think the site is so popular?
Well, everybody needs a place to commiserate. One reason that I think it's so popular is that we're obsessed with other people's realities. I mean, we see that on TV all night long, every night. We see all different kinds of reality-based shows. This is just another manifestation of that.
Do you have some stories you can share with us on some of those best, worst dating stories?
One common thread is the people misrepresent themselves. Because everybody looks good on paper, people often put pictures that might have been 6 years ago when they were backpacking Europe and they were in the best shape of their life. And then you get to meet them and they look like something completely different. Along those lines, one poster shared a story about a guy who she met who looked absolutely nothing like his picture. In his picture, he had a full head of hair, and in real life, that was not exactly the reality.
So I know this isn't a dating site, but I imagine some people want to meet each other who read each other's posts. Does that ever happen?
Sure, it can. Because of the organic way that the site is constantly evolving, one of the directions it might take is that people might start to put links after their stories to their individual dating pages that show their vitals. Maybe somebody will find a witty writer and find somebody that they might get along with.
Maybe I like that, their vitals.
There you go. Well, that's what we're talking about, the specifics about a person. Everyone does look good on paper.
Well, very cool. I'm going to check out your site, and thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
The reality is, bad dates happen to good people. May as well share them and post your own stories. So check out idatedonline.com, because this site reminds us that even a bad date makes a great story. So get out there and always have fun. Thanks for watching On Dating. I'm Andrea Sirtash. See you next time. We'll be right back.